Hi students, in last class we have discussed about in the oxides of nitrogen, nitrous oxide, nitric oxide, nitrogen dioxide, nitrogen sesqui oxides, nitrogen tetraoxide, nitrogen pentoxide preparation, and then structure of the compound also we were discussed. Now we are going to discuss about structure of oxo acids of nitrogen. Structure of oxo acids. Oxo acids of nitrogen. Structure of oxo acids of nitrogen. What are the compounds are there? Oxo acids. What are the compounds are there? Oxo acids. Hyponitrous acid. Hyponitrous acid. First one. Hyponitrous acid. H2N2O2. Hyponitrous acid. Then second one. Hydronitrous acid. It is a hyponitrous acid. Hyponitrous acid. Second one, H4N2O4. This is compound is H2N2O2, but this is H4N2O4. It is a hydronitrous acid. Hydronitrous acid. Then nitrous acid, HNO2. Nitrous acid. Another one. Then pernitrous acid, HOONO. Pernitrous acid, O bond O means peroxides. It means called pernitrous acid. Then nitric acid, HNO3. Nitric acid. It is hydronitrous acid. Is a hyponitrous acid. Another one, last one. Then pernitric acid, HO1O, peroxides. Then NO2, pernitric acid. Peroxide linkage. It is also pernitrous acid. This is pernitric acid. Per stands for peroxide linkage present in these compounds. H O bond O, peroxide linkage. H O bond O, it is a peroxide linkage. That means called, then pernitric acid is a pernitrous acid. Pernitrous, hydronitrous, hyponitrous. What is the structure of the hyponitrous? Hydrogen, atomic number 1. Electronic configuration 1s1, only one electrons are there. That electron present in 1s subshell. Next one, nitrogen, atomic number 7. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Valence cell of nitrogen is 2s2, 2p3. Valence cell contain electron, valence electron. So 2s, 2p subshell is valence cell of nitrogen. Valence cell containing electron is called valence electron. So totally how many electrons present in nitrogen atom in valence cell? 2 plus 3, 5 electrons are there. That's why nitrogen valency 5. Another one, hydrogen. Another one, nitrogen valency 3. Two types of valency of nitrogen are there. One is a 3, another one is a 5. 3 depend upon 3 electron in p subshell. 5 depend upon totally 5 electron in valence cell. 2s, 2p subshell is called valence cell. Hydrogen atomic number 1. Electron configuration of hydrogen is 1s1. Nitrogen atomic number 7. Electron configuration of nitrogen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Valence cell of nitrogen is 2s2, 2p3. Nitrogen exhibits the two type of oxidation state. One is a plus 3 and one is a plus 5. Plus 3 depend upon number of electron in p subshell. Plus 5 depend upon number of electron in total valence cell. Valence cell is 2s2, 2p3. So 2 plus 3, 5. So nitrogen exhibits the 3 anomalies of 5 valence electrons. Next one, oxygen. Oxygen atom number 8. Electron configuration of oxygen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. 2s2, 2p4 is the valence cell of oxygen. 2s2, 2p4. 2s of cell containing how many electrons? 2 electrons are there. 2p of cell totally containing how many orientation? 3 orientation is a 2px, 2py, 2pz orbitals. In then totally how many electrons are there in p sub cell? 4 electrons. According to alpha principle, Pauli exclusion principle, Hund's rule, the electron occupy 1, 2, 3, 4. Totally how many lone pair of electron, how many unpaired electron in oxygen atom? The pair of electrons called lone pair of electron. That means called lone pair of electron. Remaining 2 unpaired electron present in p sub cell. This is electrons called unpaired electron. So totally how many lone pair of electron in oxygen atom? 2 lone pair of electron. How many unpaired electron in oxygen atom? 2 unpaired electron. It is important point. 2 lone pair of electron in then 2 unpaired electron present in oxygen atom in valence cell. Then nitrogen. Nitrogen 2s of cell. 2s of cell. How many electron? 2 electrons are there. Announce p sub cell consists of how many orientation? 3 orientation. 3 orientation. How many electron in p sub cell? 3 electron. 1, 2, 3 electron. In the paired up electron of a 2s sub cell containing electrons known as lone pair of electron. It is a lone pair of electron. Then how many individual electron present in single electron present in then p sub cell? 1, 2, 3, 3 electrons present in a p sub cell. That's why how many unpaired electrons are there? 3 unpaired electrons. These are 3 unpaired electrons. So 3 unpaired electrons in nitrogen, 1 lone pair of electron in nitrogen, 2 lone pair of electron in oxygen, 2 unpaired electron in oxygen, only 1 unpaired electron in hydrogen atom. From this unpaired and lone pair of electron of hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, we can find out the structure of the oxo acids of nitrogen. First one, H2N2O2. H2N2O2. What is the structure of H2N2O2? Hydrogen, how many electrons are there? Only one electron. Then nitrogen, how many electrons are there in nitrogen atom? Sorry, oxygen. Oxygen, how many electrons are there in oxygen atom? Totally 6 electrons. 2 lone pair of electron. 1, 2. 2 lone pair of electron. 2 unpaired electron. 1, 2. 2 unpaired electrons. Next one, nitrogen. Nitrogen contains totally how many electrons? 5 electrons are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Another one, nitrogen atom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then oxygen atom contains how many electrons? 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the hydrogen atom contains how many electrons? Only 1 electron. Hydrogen surrounded by only 1 electron are there. 1s1. Oxygen surrounded by how many electrons? 6 electrons. 2 lone pair. 2 unpair. 2 unpair. Nitrogen atom surrounded by how many electron? 1 lone pair, in then 3 unpaired electron. Totally, we can call the then 2 lone pair, 1 unpaired electrons. 1, 2, 1, 2. 2 lone pair, 1 unpaired electrons. These unpaired electrons utilize the formation of covalent bond, single covalent bond. This oxygen nitrogen atom utilize the formation of covalent bond. Then each nitrogen atom contains 2 unpaired electrons are there. So these are 2 unpaired electrons utilize the formation of 2 bonds. One is a sigma bond and one is a pi bond. The nitrogen oxygen can combine to form a single bond, sigma bond. Oxygen hydrogen also share with 1 electron to form a sigma bond. It is a structure of hyponitrous acid. H single bond oxygen, single bond nitrogen, double bond nitrogen, single bond oxygen, single bond hydrogen. Oxygen occupy 2 lone pair of electron. Each nitrogen occupy 1 lone pair of electron. These oxygen also occupy then 2 lone pair of electrons. From this structure, how many lone pair, how many bond pair, how many unpaired electrons are there in hyponitrous acid? Lone pair, in then bond pair, in then electron pair. How many lone pair? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lone pair of electrons are there. How many bond pair? The bond contain electrons known as a bond pair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bond pair of electrons are there. What is meaning of electron pair? Sum of the lone pair and bond pair known as a electron pair. Sum of the lone pair and pond pair bonus electron pair. So 6 plus 6 equal to 12 electron pairs are there. 6 lone pair of electron, 6 bond pair of electron, then 12 electron pairs are there. It is a structure of hyponitrous acid. H2N2O2. Another one, H4N2O4. H4N2O4. Hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, oxygen, hydrogen, nitrogen, then oxygen, hydrogen, oxygen, then hydrogen. How many valence electrons in hydrogen atom? Only one valence electrons are there. How many electrons in oxygen atom? Two unpaired electrons, two lone pair of electrons. Two unpaired electrons, then two lone pair of electrons. Two unpaired electrons, one to two lone pair of electrons. Then two unpaired electrons, one, two, two lone pair of electrons. In nitrogen atom surrounded by total how many electrons? 2 plus 3, 5 electrons. One electron in oxygen, another one electron in oxygen, or lone pair of electron or unpaired. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the each nitrogen atom surrounded by totally 5 electrons are there. In these 2 unpaired electrons are, these 2 electrons are shared. These 2 electrons are shared. These unpaired electrons are mutually shared with 2 elements to form of a sigma bond. It is a sigma bond. This is a sigma bond. Sigma bond and a sigma bond. It is a structure of hyponitrous acid. H4. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the N2, hypolysis, N2, N2, in the O4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, hydrogen, single bond oxygen, single bond nitrogen, single bond nitrogen, single bond oxygen, single bond hydrogen, single bond hydrogen, single bond hydrogen, then bond O, bond hydrogen. Each nitrogen possesses 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Nitrogen atom also possesses the one unpaired electrons. So, how many lone pair, how many bond pair, how many electron pair present in hyponitrous acid? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 lone pair. Lone pair of electron equal to 10. How many bond pair? Bond containing electrons once a bond pair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pond pair. Pond pair which is equal to 9. Electron pair which is equal to 19 because of total sum of the lone pair and pond pair known as a electron pair. Lone pair of electron 10, pond pair of electron 9. So 19 electron pairs are there in hyponitrous acid. Hyponitrous acid. Another one. In the simplest compound of nitrous acid, HNO2, HNO2, hydrogen, NO2, HNO2, nitrous acid, it is a nitrous acid. What is the structure of the nitrous acid? Hydrogen, bond oxygen, then bond N, in the double bond O. This compound can be obtained from hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, then oxygen. HNO2, HNO2, nitrous acid, hyponitrous acid. Hyponitrous acid formula, H2N2O2. Nitrous acid formula, HNO2. HNO2. The HNO2 can be obtained from dehydration of hyponitrous acid. That's why formula of nitrous acid, HNO2. Totally, how many electrons surround the nitrogen? Hydrogen atom? Only one electron. Oxygen atom surrounded by totally how many electrons? 6 electrons. 2 lone pair, 2 unpair. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 lone pair, 1, 2, 2 unpaired electrons. Nitrogen atoms surrounded by total how many electrons? 2 plus 3, 5. 5 electrons are there. 1 electron in oxygen, 1 lone pair of electron, another 2 electron in oxygen. The 2 electron for oxygen. Then oxygen surrounded by total how many electrons? 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is a electronic structure of nitrous acid. Electronic structure of nitrous acid or Lewis dot structure of nitrous acid. These 2 electrons are shared to form of one covalent bond. These 2 electrons are shared to form of a covalent bond. These 2 unpaired electrons are shared to form of a. In then 2 bonds formed between nitrogen and oxygen. One is a sigma bond and one is a pi bond. Totally, how many lone pair of electrons are there? So, lone pair of electron, bond pair of electron, in the total electron, then electron pair of electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lone pair of electrons are there. Then how many pond pair? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pawn pair of electrons are there. The sum of the 5 plus 4, which is equal to 9 electron pairs are there. So 5 lone pair of electron, 4 pawn pair of electron, 9 electron pair electron present in nitrous acid HNO2, nitrous acid. Another one, pernitrous acid, HOO, then NO. It is a pernitrous acid, but its molecular formula of pernitrous acid similar to nitric acid HNO3. Nitric acid, HO bond O means per, NO, pernitrous acid. HNO3, nitric acid, but both are same molecular formula, but a different structure. What is the structure of pernitrous acid? Hydrogen, oxygen, oxygen, N, oxygen. Hydrogen surrounded by only one electron. Oxygen surrounded by totally 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Another oxygen surrounded by totally 6 electrons. 1, 2, 1, 2. 2 lone pair, 1, 1. 2 1 pair electrons. Nitrogen surrounded by totally 5 electrons. 1 for this oxygen, 2 for that oxygen, another one lone pair of electrons are there in nitrogen atom. Next one, in the last oxygen atom surrounded by totally 6 electrons in valence cell, 2 lone pair of electrons, 2 unpaired electrons, totally we are called the 6 electrons. The 6 electrons can be represented as 3 lone pair of electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These 2 electrons are shared to form of 1 column bond. These 2 electrons of oxygen atom shared to form of 1 column bond. In these 2 electrons are shared to form of 1 column bond. Here 1 lone pair of electron, oxygen atom also contain 1 lone pair of electrons are there. These are 2 lone pair of electron mutually shared with each others of nitrogen and oxygen to form of 1 sigma bond, 1 pi bonds. It is a structure of pernitrous acid. H bond O, bond O, bond N, double bond O. Oxygen possess 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 lone pair. This oxygen possesses 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 lone pair. Nitrogen, 1 lone pair of electron. Oxygen, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 lone pair of electrons. So totally, how many lone pair of electron? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 lone pair of electron. Totally, how many? Then pawn pair of electron. Bond which contain electrons known as a pawn pair of electron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the pawn pair of electron, which is equal to 5. How many electron pair electrons? Electron pair, which is equal to 5 plus 7 plus 5, which is equal to 12. 12 electron pairs are there. Lone pair 7, pawn pair 5, then electron pair 12. Lone pair 7, pawn pair 5, electron pair 7. Each lone pair contains 2 electrons. So 7 into 2 equal to 14. Each pawn pair contain 2 electrons. So 5 into 2, which is equal to 10, equal to 24 electron pair electrons. Lone pair 7, lone pair of electron 14. Pawn pair 5, pawn pair of electron 10. Electron pair 12, in the electron pair electron equal to 24. It is important. One more question from the NEET. Another one, nitric acid. HNO3, nitric acid. In the nitric acid, what is the formula of nitric acid? HNO3. What is the structure of nitric acid? It consists of one OH group. Another one, nitrogen atom. The nitrogen atom bonded with two oxygen atom. It is the simplest in the skeleton form of nitric acid. What is the Lewis dot electron structure of nitric acid? Hydrogen possesses one electron. Oxygen possesses 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 6 electrons. The 6 electrons split into 2 lone pair, 2 unpaired electrons. Nitrogen atom possesses how many electrons? 5 electrons. 2 electrons for this oxygen atom. 2 electrons for that oxygen atom. 1 electron for this oxygen atom. So, totally, then 5 electrons surround the nitrogen atom. Then 6 electrons surround the oxygen atom. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. See, in this oxygen atom also surrounded by 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6. These 2 electrons are shared to form of 1 column bond. These 2 electrons are shared to form of 1 column bond. is a two unpaired atom of nitrogen atom as well as oxygen atom shared with each other to form of 1, 2 then or sigma bond or pi bonds are there. In the bond formed between the nitrogen and oxygen, that bond contains how many electrons? 2 electrons. Both the electrons donated by nitrogen atom. That's why in this bond is called coordinate covalent bond. The coordinate covalent bond contains totally how many electrons? 2 electrons. Both the electrons donated by nitrogen atom shared, not shared between nitrogen oxygen. This is a bond formed between nitrogen oxygen. The bond contains how many electrons? 2 electrons. These are 2 electrons are not shared between nitrogen oxygen. These are 2 electrons donated by nitrogen atom to oxygen atom. That's why nitrogen it become a positive charge, oxygen it become negative charge. Otherwise written as these are come on. Otherwise written as hydrogen bond oxygen bond nitrogen double bond O single bond O. Nitrogen it become a positive charge because of electron division. What is meaning of electron division? One lone pair of electron from the nitrogen donated to oxygen. So oxygen it become a negative charge. So nitrogen become a positive charge, oxygen become a negative charge. So how many lone pair, bond pair, and electron pair present in nitric acid? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lone pair of electron equal to 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the bond pair of electron which is equal to 5. In the total electron pair which is equal to 12. Lone pair equal to 7, bond pair equal to 5, electron pair which is equal to 12. Into 2 which is equal to 14. Into 2 which is equal to 10. Into 2 which is equal to 24. Because of each lone pair contain 2 electrons. That's why 7 lone pair multiplied with 2 equal to 14 electrons. 7 is a lone pair, 14 is a lone pair of electron. Pond pair 5 into 2 equal to 10 because of each pond pair contain 2 electron. So 5 into 2 equal to 10. Then next one, sum of the lone pair and pond pair which is equal to electron pair. Each electron pair equal to 2. So 12 into 2 which is equal to 24. So 14 lone pair of electron, 10 pond pair of electron, in then 24 electron pair of electron. In then another one, hypo, then pernitrous acid and nitric acid. It is a nitric acid, HNO3. It is a pernitrous acid. In then both nitric acid as well as the pernitric acids are same molecular formula. Same molecular formula. That's why total lone pair, bond pair, then electron pairs are equal. 14, 14, 10, 10, 24, 24. So, it's a structure. In then, what is the similarities between the pernitrous acid and the nitric acid? Both are same molecular formula, but a different structure, same lone pair, bond pair, and electron pairs of electrons. It is a similarity and a differentiate between in the nitrous acid, nitric acid, and pernitrous acids. Next one, in the pernitrous acid, last one, in the structure of nitrous acid, pernitrous acid. What is the formula of a pernitrous acid? NO2 O2. It is a formula of pernitrous acid. It is a nitrous acid. HNO2 is a nitrous acid. HO2NO pernitrous acid. HNO3 is a nitric acid. HO2NO2, that means called HNO4 is called a pernitric acid. Nitrous acid, pernitrous acid, nitric acid, pernitric acid. HNO4 is a pernitric acid. HNO4 is a pernitric acid. Hydrogen, oxygen, oxygen, nitrogen, oxygen, then oxygen. Hydrogen surrounded by totally how many electrons? Only 1 electron. Oxygen surrounded by how many electrons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 unpaired, 2 lone pair. That oxygen also surrounded by totally how many electrons? 6 electrons. The 6 electrons split into 2 lone pair and then 2 unpaired. Nitrogen surrounded by totally how many electrons? 5 electrons. The 5 electrons split into 3 lone pair, 1 unpaired electrons are in the 2 lone pair, 1 unpaired electrons. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, that's enough. Then oxygen surrounded by total how many electrons? 6 electrons. 2 electrons for sharing bonding. Another 1, 2, 1, 2. 2 lone pair. Then in the oxygen also surrounded by totally 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 electrons. Hydrogen atom contains 1 electron. Oxygen atom also contains 1 electron. Mutual shared to form a sigma bond. Oxygen shared between the electrons to form a sigma bond. Nitrogen oxygen shared to form a sigma bond. In the nitrogen oxygen shared 2 lone pair of electrons to form of 1 sigma bond and 1 pi bond. Then in the nitrogen oxygen between one bonds are formed in the bonds known as a coordinate covalent bond. The coordinate covalent bond formed between the nitrogen and oxygen. Both electrons donated by nitrogen atom towards the oxygen atom. That's why the arrow mark start from the nitrogen end to oxygen. It is a structure of pernitric acid. Pernitric acid HNO4. Hydrogen, single bond oxygen, single bond oxygen, single bond nitrogen, double bond O. Single bond oxygen means nitrogen it become a positive charge, oxygen it become a negative charge. That oxygen surrounded by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So totally how many lone pair? Lone pair of electron, bond pair of electron, electron pair. Lone pair equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 lone pair of electrons. Bond pair equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bond pair of electrons. So totally how many electron pair? 15 electron pairs are there. 15 electron pair. Each lone pair contains how many electrons? 2 electrons. So 9 into 2 equal to 18. Each bond pair contains how many electrons? 2 electrons. 6 into 2 which is equal to 12. So totally how many electron pair electron? 15 into 2 which is equal to 30. Equal to 30. So 9 is a lone pair, 6 is a bond pair, and then 15 is a electron pair. 18 is lone pair of electron, 12 is bond pair of electron, 30 is electron pair electron. It is a structure of oxoacids of nitrogens. Okay, next one. Then how to find out the oxidation state and preparation of oxoacids of nitrogen? Then first come on. Hyponitrous acid, H2N2O2, H2N2O2, hyponitrous acid. That hyponitrous acid can be prepared from silver hyponitrous acid, Ag2N2O2, react with hydrochloric acid, HCl, to give hyponitrous acid, H2N2O2 plus silver chloride mode, AgCl, is a hyponitrous acid. Hyponitrous acid, H2N2O2. What is the oxidation state of nitrogen in hyponitrous acid? The nitrogen can be expressed as a X. How many nitrogens are there? 2 nitrogen, so 2X. Each hydrogen atom exhibits the plus 1 oxidation state. So total how many hydrogen? 2 hydrogen. 2 into 1 which is equal to 2. Then oxidation state of oxygen in minus 2. Minus 2. How many oxygen? 2 oxygen. 2 into 2 equal to 4. So minus 4 equal to 0 because of there is no charge on the compound. There is no charge on the compound. So 2x plus 2 minus 4 equal to 0. 2x minus 2 equal to 0. X 2x which is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 divided by 2 equal to plus 1. Plus 1 oxygen. Oxidation state of nitrogen in hyponitrous acid equal to plus 1 is the important one. Another one, in the nitrous acid, HNO2, nitrous acid. The nitrous acid can be prepared from barium nitrite, BaNO2 twice. React with the sulfuric acid, H2SO4. React with the sulfuric acid gives in the nitrous acid, HNO2 plus barium sulfate, BaSO4 mode, barium sulfate, nitrous acid. What is the oxygen state of nitrogen in nitrous acid? Oxygen state of hydrogen, 1. Nitrogen can be expressed as a X. Oxygen state of oxygen, minus 2. How many oxygens are there? 2 oxygen. 2 into minus 2 equal to minus 4 equal to 0 because of there is no charge on the compound. Then x minus 3 is equal to 0. X is equal to 3. Oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrous acid plus 3. Oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrous acid plus 3. Another one. In the pernitrous acid, H bond O, bond O, bond N, double bond O, it is important. H, O, O, then N, O, pernitrous acid. So pernitrous acid. The pernitrous acid can be prepared from nitric oxide or in the nitric oxide, hydrogen peroxide, H2O2, react with HNO2. Hydrogen peroxide H2O2 react with HNO2 nitrous acid gives in HOO then NO pernitrous acid plus in H2O. The pernitrous acid can be prepared from hydrogen peroxide react with nitrous acid. What is the oxidation state of nitrogen in pernitrous acid? What is the formula of a pernitrous acid? HO2NO. What is the structure of a pernitrous acid? Because of oxidation state of nitrogen can be determined from the structure also. Hydrogen, oxygen, oxygen bond N, double bond O. That oxygen minus 2 oxygen state. The nitrogen can be expressed as a X. In peroxide, important, in peroxide, each oxygen minus 1 oxidation state. Hydrogen plus 1 oxidation state. So nitrogen can be expressed as a X. Hydrogen have how many oxygen state? Plus 1 oxygen state. Oxygen, each oxygen in peroxide have minus 1 equal to minus 2. Here oxygen minus 2, totally minus 4 equal to 0 because of there is no charge on the compound. So X minus 3 equal to 0. X is equal to 3. In pernitrous acid containing nitrogen also exhibit the plus 3 oxidation state. Plus 3 oxidation state in pernitrous acid. Pernitrous acid. Another one. In the nitric acid, HNO3, in the major scale of larger quantity, major amount of nitric acid can be prepared from the, industrially can be prepared from the Oswald process. In Oswald process, ammonia, NH3 oxidized by air to form of nitric oxide plus in the water molecule H2O. This process is a exothermic reaction, heated 1270 Kelvin. In the 112 kilojoule per mole amount of heat energy liberated because of exothermic reaction. What is meaning of exothermic reaction? The reaction in which some amount of heat energy liberate to the surrounding known as exothermic reaction. The process also known as the exothermic process. Another one, that nitric oxide NO is oxidized by air to form of nitrogen dioxide NO2. In the 2 moles of nitrogen dioxide dimerized to form of nitrogen tetraoxide N2O4. The nitrogen tetraoxide N2O4 can bind in air and H2O water to produce nitric acid HNO3. Nitric acids are formed. Nitric acids. What is the oxidation state of nitrogen in nitric acid? Hydrogen oxidation state plus 1. Nitrogen can be expressed as a X. Each oxygen can be exhibit the what oxygen state? Minus 2. Totally how many oxygens are there? 3. 3 into minus 2 which is equal to minus 6. Equal to 0. In then x minus 5 equal to 0. In then x is equal to 5. So nitric acid which contain nitrogen exhibit the plus 5 oxidation state. Plus 5 oxygen state. That nitric acid can be prepared from in the Oswald process. Oswald process containing ammonia can be prepared from Haber process. Yes, okay. Next one. In the pernitric acid, what is the formula of pernitric acid? HO2NO2. HO2NO2. What is the structure of HO2NO2? Hydrogen, bond O, bond O, bond N, double bond O, coordinate bond with oxygen. Each oxygen in peroxide linkage exhibit the minus 1 oxidation state. Another 2 oxygen exhibit the minus 2 oxidation state. Nitrogen can be expressed as a X. Hydrogen in all compound exhibit the plus 1 oxygen state. So now we are going to find out the oxygen state of nitrogen in pernitric acid. Nitrogen can be expressed as X plus hydrogen oxygen state plus 1. Then oxygen minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Here minus 2, minus 4. Here minus 2, totally minus 6. Equal to minus 6, equal to 0. So X minus 5 equal to 0. X is equal to plus 5. Pernitric acid container, nitrogen also exhibit the plus 5 oxidation state. In then, pernitric acid can be prepared from peroxide H2O2 react with nitrogen pentoxide N2O5 to give even HOONO2 pernitric acid plus nitric acid HNO3 removed is a pernitric acid. This is all then preparation of oxo acids of nitrogen as well as a calculation of oxidation state of nitrogen. Okay students, in another topic, important topic, Brown ring test. The test it is used to find out the those salt which contain NO3 minus ion is important test for then quantitative analysis of inorganic compounds. Brown ring test. The Brown ring test can be obtained by then important book by question also. In then book by page number 96 and question number 5. Page number 96 and question number 5. Brown ring test. How to find out the nitrate ion from the salt? Small quantity of salt is taken, small quantity of salt is taken in a pure dry test tube. And dilute sulfuric acid added until effervescence ceases. Then freshly prepared ferrous sulfate solution is added. What is the formula of ferrous sulfate? FeSO4. Ferrous sulfate solution is added. Then finally, concentrated sulfuric acid added along the side of the test tube. Finally, we get the in the brown colored ring formed between junction of two layer. This brown colored ring, it is used to find out the those salt which contain NO3 minus ion. Okay, salt, what is the meaning of salt? Potassium nitrate, silver nitrate, then aluminum nitrate, calcium nitrate, magnesium nitrate, any salt. The small quantity of salt, potassium nitrate, is taken in a pure dry test tube. Then is mixed with dilute sulfuric acid H2SO4 until effervescence ceases to give potassium bisulfate KHSO4 plus in the nitric acid mode HNO3 nitric acid is formed. Then nitric acid HNO3 react with freshly prepared ferrous sulfate FeSO4 and in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid ordered side of the test tube to give then ferric sulfate Fe2SO4 thrice plus nitric oxide plus H2O removed. Nitric oxide plus H2O removed. That in the ferrous sulfate FeSO4 and ferric sulfate. Then ferric sulfate or ferrous sulfate? Ferrous sulfate FeSO4 ferrous sulfate combined with nitric oxide NO and water molecule H2O gives FeNO H2O 5 times in then SO4 plus H2O removed. The brown colored ring formed between junction of two layer now. The brown colored ring formed FeNO H2O 5 times SO4. FeNO H2O 5 times SO4. It is a brown colored ring formed. Formula of brown colored ring. Then Fe here, in then what? Fe 2 plus oxygen state. Ferrous sulfate container Fe exhibit the 2 plus oxygen state. Ferric sulfate container Fe exhibit the plus 3. 3 plus oxidation state. So 2 plus can be converted into 3 plus. 2 plus can be converted into 3 plus. Oxidation number increases from plus 2 to plus 3. Oxidation number increases means oxidation process. Nitric acid act as a oxidizing agent. What is the oxygen state of nitrogen in nitric acid? In then hydrogen plus 1, nitrogen X, in then minus 6 equal to 0. Here, in then hydrogen 1 plus X, minus 6 equal to 0, x minus 5 equal to 0, x is equal to plus 5. Here nitrogen exhibits the plus 5 oxygen state. In the nitric oxide plus 1 oxygen state. So NO plus 1, nitrogen can be expressed as a x, oxygen minus 2 charge, which is equal to plus 1 because of plus 1 charge on the compound. X which is equal to 2 plus 1 equal to 3. X is equal to 3. So nitric oxide containing nitrogen exhibit the plus 3 oxygen state. In then nitric acid containing nitrogen exhibit the plus 5 oxygen state. Plus 5 can be changes into plus 3. Plus 5 oxygen state of nitrogen can be changes into plus 3 oxygen state of nitrogen in nitric oxide. Here oxidation number decreases. This process known as a reduction process. Here ferrous sulfate act is a reducing agent. Nitric acid as a oxidizing agent. Ferrous sulfate act is a reducing agent. Then brown colored ring formed between the junction of two layer no Fe H2O in then H2O 5 times then NO SO4. This is a complex colored is a brown color. Brown colored ring. Brown colored ring. In the brown colored ring formed between junction of two layer in Fe NO in then H2O 5 times in then SO4 dissociate to form of Fe NO then H2O 5 times in then SO4 2 minus in the complex is a 2 plus. Now we are going to find out the oxygen of iron in brown ring complex. Iron metal exhibits the X in the nitric oxide plus 1, water molecules neutral ligand 0, which is equal to plus 2 because of complex contain plus 2 oxygen state plus 2, X which is equal to 2 minus 1 equal to plus 1. So in brown ring complex, oxygen state of oxygen plus 1, oxygen state of nitric oxide also plus 1. Nitric oxide oxygen state plus 1 in then Fe oxidation state also equal to plus 1 in brown ring complex. In brown ring complex totally is a nitric oxide is a strong filled ligand, water molecule weak filled ligand, only one unpaired electron are there. That unpaired electron paired in d subshell containing electron to form of 3 unpaired electron in finally in complex. The complex is octahedral paramagnetic 3.83 Bohr magnetons. Okay students, today topic over. Next topic we will meet the next video. Thank you.